Word sharp as I serve my brew. I'm cool with the work I do. Hey guys, I'm back with another video. In today's video, I'm going to be making a video about the most casters set in the whole game. So as you see down here, these are the 4 moves that you should get. But as the creator of the game said, they took out the world, but for some reason I still have it. And I hope I don't get banned for having it right now, but a lot of people also have it. So I don't think I'm going to get banned from this. Okay, so here's the combo. So when you jump on someone, you use Gigantic Rage instantly and start slashing them with a weapon of yours, and then use Starbreaker. Oops. But it's going to take like a few rounds to master, and the worst part about this though is that you can sometimes glitch through the floor in some maps. Some maps have like very small templates. That means you can fall through them with Starbreaker after you use Gigantic Rage. But it's still a very OP combo, so you just... Oh my god. Okay, so let me use the combo again. So, Sonic Leap. Oh, I need stamina first. Okay, so, Sonic Leap, Gigantic Rage, slash them a little bit, and then use Starbreaker, and then you do all that damage. This can one-shot anyone that doesn't have health. So yeah, I'm gonna skip into a round with my friends and test it out, okay? Okay, so if you want to copy my character's appearance, here it is. I'll scroll this down. That guy's clothes and the same guy's clothes. Excalibur and Mephisto. Okay, for the stats, let me just open it. Okay. Back into the game. Okay, so I'm back into the game and I'm gonna try testing my combo on my friend. It's a little a bit of bullying, but it's okay. They can take this. Oh god. Come here, boy. What the hell? So low right now. Okay, I can't get hit. Because if I do, I'm gonna die. I really need healing right now. I really don't want one of these guys to die. Because I really want to test my combo on them. So, yeah. Oh, well, I think that guy's gonna die. And he's almost dead. After he dies, I'm just gonna finish that guy off. This is funny. They're just ignoring that I'm here. Any healing though? Doesn't seem like it. Ooh. Oh no, oh no, oh no. I don't trust that. I do not trust that. Ooh. That went by him. I'm just gonna wait. Okay, he's dead. Come here, boy. And Bob, he's dead. Okay, so I'll be right back in the next video. Okay, so this is the last game, and I can really try to get my combo off, so yeah, try to go for that guy, because this guy blocks it too much, and I can't really hit him. Oh my god, that just depleted my health. Come here. Okay, good, I got the combo off, he is dead. There we go, he's dead. Okay, come here a little closer, and you're dead next. And boom. Oh, yeah, he blocked it. Okay, I'm just gonna go get this healing. I'm gonna watch him so he doesn't throw anything at me while I'm going for the healing. And he's gonna use that smash move from All Might, but it didn't hit me, so I'm fine. Come here, boy. And blocked. Yeah, and I got my Starbreaker off. Okay, I'm gonna use my Sonic Leap as soon as I hit him. Boom, get grabbed, and now you're dead. Yeah, so this combo is very cancerous and very OP. So that's it for the video. If you liked it, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more content. Bye, guys.